shut our loud mouth. We shoot guns, drinking apples in the States, sipping on a beer can, some spilling tech cape. And I ain't playing Tekken when I leave your mouth gate with my mispronunciations. I'm about to pick the pace, get it at a tempo that you could understand it. Spitting on that Spanglish, spit shining shoes, but I ain't trying to spat up, ain't trying to spit nothing. That coming to whacker than your usual whiz kid. Got to go and wizard up. No potter, I'm a potter, but I ain't trying to go and be two-seated out. That's right, be rooted, I'm never clouded. Okay, I'm clouded, but you know that my mind got rerouted. So as I'm in this more true fool, you about to go and get yourself a spoonful of the Babe Ruthless Rueful. I ain't trying to roof life. Okay, I'm trying to go and roof dykes, cause I thought dick might have been something they'd like. They got the pussy scratching like lice. I ain't trying to go and have you guess prices, cause no price is right when it came to you having a weird meat with your rice. You know the most efficient of sushi is really booty. That's right, man, you paying prices as bougie, but you know right now it leaves you snoozy, because the shit's polluted. You know right now they got you looking ass like a palooka. Same old schmuck, hit that puck. Yeah, that's right, hit that putz. I ain't trying to go and play this deluxe, so go and let you know that loaded like Lux. I go and get my phrases when I go and I bust Charlie Runkle type bitch. Yeah, I shake up the rust. About to go and get it all ancient at Elephant Tusks, or maybe damn mammoths. Go and get it creepy like the plays by David Mamet. And telling you right now, dag nabbit, I'm about to go and grab it, I mean gram it. Pass it to my man with bad grammar. He say he Jayhawk or White Hawk, the same dude, I mean White Shark. Okay, I came crude, I came sweet, I came dudes to go and get a clean sweep. Sorry to the Red Wings, had to pull a 2-1. I think the Hawks will get it back, and then we about to play. Three more minutes and it's done. We get the Stanley Cup, and Patrick Kane gets to bang a whole bunch of bitches and shit. It's gonna be super crazy. Holding the cup. Woo! Turn up.